finally get my iPhone 13 on hand. But there is a new problem. How do I transfer my old iPhone photo to new iPhone? Through days of hard work, I work out 3 ways to get my old iPhone photo to new iPhone. Just follow me. Method 1. iCareFone. This software can easily export your old iPhone photos out and import it into your new iPhone. Just a few steps. Check the download link in the description and download it. Open iCareFone. Connect your old iPhone to PC or Mac. Then click Manage section. Click the frame next to the Import option. Then all of your photos is selected, or you can select them one by one, it is up to you. Then click Export, select the folder. Click OK. Then we'll download these photos to your PC. It won't take long. When it finished, disconnect your old iPhone and connect your new iPhone. Also go to Manage section, then click Import. Click Select Folder. Then choose the one you just export. Click OK. Click Fast Import Photos Without App. Click Yes. It will start import your photos to your new iPhone. It won't take long, just wait for it complete. Do not disconnect your iPhone during the process. Then it is done. All of your old iPhone photos is transferred to your new iPhone. It is very easy and efficient. Welcome to give it a try. Method 2. iTunes. iTunes is also a way to transfer your photos to your new iPhone. But before you do it, you need to know. iTunes backup contain other data. Backup and restore it will take a very long time. And it will overwrite your new iPhone current data. If you're okay with it, then let's go. Open iTunes. Connect your old iPhone to PC or Mac. Click Backup Now. Backup process will take a long time, depends on your data size. It take me about 1 hour. When the backup is done, disconnect the old iPhone and connect your new iPhone. Click Restore Backup and choose the one you just backup. Click Restore. Then it will start the restore process. It will take a long time if you have a lot of data. When the restore process over, you will need to finish these settings. So, if you only want to transfer photos, and you have a tons of it, and you don't want to wait too long and less trouble, I still recommend you method 1. Method 3. AirDrop. AirDrop is a very easy way to transfer data on Apple devices. Go to AirDrop page, make sure both of your iPhone AirDrop is on and it is allowed to receiving from everyone. Then you can go to your old iPhone photos album. Select the photos you want to transfer. If you have a tons of photos, it is obviously not a convenient way to select photo and transfer. Finish your choice, then tap the upload icon on the left bottom. Tap AirDrop and choose your new iPhone. Then we'll start transfer your photos. If you have a lot of photos, I won't recommend you this way. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed. I will be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next videos.